Hello students, let us discuss one example of variation of parameter method. Before that, once again I'll go through the working procedure what to do in this. Very first, f of d of y will be given as pi of x. This is a given differential equation. In this we need to calculate its root, then complementary function. After getting complementary function like this, replace c1 and c2, which are the arbitrary constants, replace them by a of x and b of x, which will be the function of x. So replace c1 and c2 by a and b, means it is nothing but replacing arbitrary constant by function of x. So this is called as variation of a parameter, changing the parameters. Okay, then compute y1, y2, y1 dash, y2 dash from the solution. Then we will be getting a W. What is W here? W is nothing but Wronskian, which is nothing but y1, y2 dash minus y2, y1 dash. So after getting this, let us go for the formulae A and B. The formula A is minus integration of y2 pi of x by W with respect to x plus k1. B is integration of y1 pi of x by W with respect to x plus k2. So while calculating A and B, we require y1, y2 and W. To calculate W, we need y1, y2, y1 dash, y2 dash and pi of x, which is can be taken from the given example, the RHS of that. After calculating A and B, substitute these values in assumed form of the solution to make it complete solution. So let us continue with the solution of example. Solve d square y by dx square plus y is equal to tan x by variation of parameter method. In this example, we can again observe here pi of x is tan x. Pi of x is tan x. This cannot be solved by previous methods. Okay. Therefore, let us go through the solution. The given equation will be written like d square plus 1 of y is equal to tan x. Therefore, let us go through the auxiliary equation. It says m square plus 1 equal to 0. Therefore, m is equal to plus or minus I. M is equal to plus or minus I. Therefore, the complementary function is c1 cos x plus c2 sin x. Let us replace c1, c2 by a and b. This is called as variation of a parameter, changing the parameters. Then we assume this yc, initially it is nothing but yc. We assume this yc will be the solution y after replacing c1 and c2 by a and b. Therefore, let us replace this. Then it becomes a of x cos x plus b of x sin x. We call it as equation number 1. This equation number 1 represents it is a complete solution. It is a complete solution of the given example, where a of x and b of x are the functions of x which are to be found, which are to be calculated at. Okay, then to calculate this, what is required? We need W as per the formulae. To before getting W, we need to go through y1, y2, y1 dash, y2 dash. From this equation number 1, let us take y1 is equal to cos x, y2 is equal to sin x. Therefore, y1 dash is equal to differentiation of cos x is minus sin x, and y2 dash is equal to differentiation of sin x is cos x. Then what W says? W is nothing but y1 into y2 dash minus y2 into y1 dash. Have we got this W? W is nothing but a determinant with the elements y1, y2, y1 dash y2 dash. So by using this relation we got w is equal to this formula. Therefore let us substitute the values. W is equal to y1. What is y1? Cos x into w y2 dash. y2 dash is again cos x minus y2 is sin x into y1 dash is minus sin x. If you take this, then it becomes cos into cos, cos square x minus of minus plus sin square x. And we all know sin square x plus cos square x is equal to 1. Therefore, w is equal to 1, and which is non-zero, because w should not be equal to 0. It should be non-zero. If it is non-zero, then we can continue further. We can go through the process to get a solution. Now, let us take the formula of A and B. What the formula of A says? Minus integration of y2 pi of x divided by w with respect to x plus k1. Similarly, B of x will be integration of y1 into pi of x divided by w with respect to x plus k2. Therefore, here we are required with y1, y2, pi of x, w. So, here we can see pi of x is given, that is tan x, w we calculated, that is 1, y1, y2 are available. So, substitute all these available values in the formula to get a solution. Then a of x is equal to minus integration of y2. What is the value of y2? Sin x into pi of x. What is pi of x? Tan x divided by w is 1 with respect to x plus k1. Therefore, minus sin x into, how do you write sin x? Tan x, sin x divided by cos x with respect to x plus k1. Anyhow, it is divided by 1. So, will not consider that. So, it is minus sin into sin becomes sin square x divided by cos x dx plus k1. Therefore, minus. What is the formula, alternate formula for sin square x? We know that sin square x plus cos square is equal to 1. Therefore, sin square will be 1 minus cos square. So, that is 1 minus cos square x divided by cos x with respect to x plus k1. Therefore, a of x is equal to. Now, what we do? Along with this minus, we'll take it here. Then it becomes minus of first term by denominator. Then it is 1 divided by cos. 1 by cos is nothing but sec. Okay, that is nothing but sec x. Minus cos square x divided by cos x, that becomes cos x with respect to x plus k1. Still integration sign is there. Therefore, a of x is equal to minus, I'll take it inside by shuffling the terms. Then we will be getting integration of cos x, because minus of minus plus, then plus of minus is minus sec x with respect to x plus k1. Therefore, a of x is equal to integration of cos x is plus sin x minus, what is integration of sec x? Integration of sec x is nothing but log of sec x plus tan x plus constant k1. Okay, so this is the value of a. Similarly, let us go through the value of b. Therefore, b of x is equal to integration of y1. What is y1 here? y1 is cos x into pi of x is tan x divided by w is 1 with respect to x plus k2. Therefore, P of x is equal to integration of cos x, and tan can be written as sin x by cos x with respect to x plus k2. Cos x get cancelled. Therefore, B of x is equal to integration of sin x with respect to x plus constant. Therefore, integration of sin x is minus cos x with respect to x plus k2. So, this is the value of B. So, we got A and B values. So, substitute the value of A and B in equation number 1. Then equation number 1 becomes, substitute the value of A and B in equation number 1. Then equation number 1 becomes, y is equal to, A is sin x minus log of sec x plus tan x plus k1, that into cos x, plus B value is minus cos x plus k2 into sin x. Therefore, take a group multiplication. But as I told you in the previous example, whenever we are taking a group multiplication, first pick constant multiplications first. So it is k1 into cos x plus k2 into sin x. Then remaining, sin x into cos x. Sin x into cos x. Second, minus cos x into log of sec x plus tan x. Sec x plus tan x. Then minus, plus of minus, minus cos x into sin x. So sin x into cos x. In this case, what happens? Sin x cos x term get cancelled. Therefore, y is equal to k1 cos x plus k2 sin x minus cos x into logarithm of sec x plus tan x. So this becomes a general solution or complete solution of the given example. Thank you.